1, 2, 1, 2. If this were the last song I ever wrote, how would you remember me? What would I be depicted as, and what would be my legacy? Would I be known for work ethic and hustling hardest, or would I leave the game as just another struggling artist? If I quit, would you support me and tell me there ain't no turning back, or would you motivate me and convince me to return to rap? If I stop, would you feel discouraged and left forsaken? Would you inspire me to stay or encourage my resignation? Would you pray for my...
Yeah, of course, the flights were long. We had 9 hours from flying from Bonaire to Amsterdam. Then we had to wait 6 hours at Amsterdam. Then we flew to here, to Vienna. And it went very smooth. We had the luggages fast in the board bags. So
after almost a day traveling, but we are here, so all good, waiting for the transfer to be in the right spot. What a start, man.
Shalom, Podestor.
Shalom, Podestor.
Yeah, I'm prepared. I'm always ready. Yeah.
Just want to go full power in the competition.
Well, you never know. It's always tough competition, but I always try to make sure that we bring the title home. So I hope one of us grab the title and bring it home. I think it's time.
Bominina, Austria. Tuning.
Would it take my death to finally get the respect I deserve? If I did time in prison, then would you save me a spot? Or would you only praise me like Pac if I was fatally shot? Would that be called a...